now pulls the band, putting the Maisie Bates now going away with Sophie. Hat band away for them. Hat band away now in the right with Tom and Freddy. Freddy? On the way down now, it's Sophie on Toya from Freddy on Bobby up by hit the pole, and it's now clear over the line. It's Sophie taking the win now, the race on now. Laura last line in the second place. The race on now, it's going to be close to the line. I don't know who got that big curly enemy, maybe just hit another right on the line now. It is on the far side, looking at the far side here for Freddy and taking on Sophie. Today. Freddy jumping ahead of Sophie. And on the way down they come, Freddy and Sophie. And then we've got Maisie and then we've got Emily, but Sophie in now. Good pickup. No, it's not going down. Emily with Miss Tingle as well on the far side. But now between these two, we've got Jenny versus Jake. They both get it on Sophie and they're both heading to the top turn now. As they turn, it is a nice top turn for both of them. And they're both putting on the pace. As they come down together, I think Greg's going to take it down and put it on the ground there again. Railway. Brings it up the right, but fine. Railway now. And he is Freddy up to the sky. Emily on the far side. Greg up there. Jen, Jen, here, but, oh my word, we've got an absolute blind shot there. So it's Freddy here, the lead at the moment. Out there goes Tom. Out now goes Freddy. Two hat bands out there so far. Meanwhile, away goes Kerr and away goes Maisie. On the way down, we come there. Here's Tom and last pick up to go to the end. Oh, but they've missed the pulling. So here goes Freddy. And he's got it. So Sophie and James are in and over the line. Quickly in the side of the world, a good run there from Chloe. He's taking the second there from the yellow of the green. Maybe 10 to 15 minutes until we're on the one to the last mile ahead of the time. We're around the top and turning there with. Maybe he's holding off there, but railway now with lane 9, which is Chloe. Chloe is on the way there on the first turn from Lauren and then Greg and then Sophie. So going up to the second run now and turning there nicely. Looking like a lovely run here for Chloe. Okay, they are flying down one into the big goes, and they're going to have to continue now. Big change there, and away they go. They're chased out there by Sophie and Jenny. And now, good run there by Lauren, away goes Erin, away goes Maisie on the far side, and away goes Tom. That pans out everywhere. And 40 points there for Emily, so I've got three things to read out. Could be Jenny, Jenny from Maisie and Tom. And we come on down now. Emily's got her next one on the way down for the final piece. Is Jenny getting in there? And she's a bit with there. Over the line they come. Who's getting second place? It could be Jenny. Maisie and Ray bounce up at the station, and they're over the line. The team, Laura 9 on 11, and Lauren and Erin have 9, which is a bit of a race for the first one. And quickly on there for the green of Chloe, but also here's Freddy. We're taking the guys coming out there. On the way down we go, in Tom, it's on the far side of Sophie, it's not in there for Emily. So on the way down, it's gone wrong for Tom, so Sophie and Jenny are taking another win there. They're on good form there on the far side. Who's going to get the second place? It's going down now, Laura and Lyle, here comes Greg. And Greg's going to take the second place there for them. Okay, we're away. Now we're going to start and go for the first turn. On the tight turn, we're going to have Greg and Tom, and we have got Chloe there, Sophie. Going now for the next pushing there. Miss goes for Greg. So it's now away we go then. Here is Emily going up with the leader there. Tom's getting, and then we've got Freddy. So on this next turn, round the top we go. Let's see the line. There you go. Miss goes for Freddy. Two of the teams of Emily and then Sophie. Just there on the inside, but they've got Emily. As we turn, out the turn first, it's Greg just ahead of Jenny, and then Tom on the way down then for the first pitching there as he comes down. And first one is going to be in for Greg and Jenny. Jenny from Greg, and then we're going to take Lawrence going there. Turning around then for the second time, it is Jenny and Greg, neck and neck, and then Laura down on the far side, down from Florida, he goes Jenny up for her next one. As we turn down now, getting away.
Ready, Joe!
They get theirs on for the second place. We've got Wilson back. Move it. Passes for their champions and move it for everybody else. Well done out there, already setting up the stepping stones. Those in the B final, please feel free to get those stones set up whilst we're doing the presentation. Particularly those in the further across the lanes, it'll save you some time. They can shuffle up the moves with everybody else.